Hi, everyone. Today, this video is about how to make a GIF from a video. Method 1, make a GIF from a video with MiniTool MovieMaker. Open MiniTool MovieMaker and import a video. Add the video to the timeline. Split the video file and delete the unwanted parts. Then trim the video clip as required. Tap on text to add text to the clip. Click on Export. Select GIF as the output format. Change the save path and rename the file. Then click Export to create a GIF from the video. Method 2, make a GIF from a video online with Ezgif. Open Google Chrome and enter the Ezgif website. Click on Video to GIF and upload a video from your computer. Then play the video and select a wanted portion that you want to make a GIF. Convert the clip to GIF and save the GIF from this website. Method 3, make a GIF from a YouTube video with GIPHY. Go to the GIPHY website. Log into your account and click on Upload. Copy and paste the URL of the target YouTube video. Use the sliders to adjust the length of the YouTube video and upload it. After that, right-click on the GIF and save it. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.